Well, we don't know what this means, but we can show you an extraordinary photograph of an extraordinary lightning strike at the Christ the Redeemer statue that towers over the city of Rio. More than just an outburst of nature, it apparently caused damage. The local newspaper is reporting it cracked part of a thumb on one of the arms of the famed statue.